I feel sorry for you. Because you, Hogan, are now facing something you have never faced before. You are facing a fuel-injected suicide machine.